So 9-2, field of 8-4, race 7. Away they go, wide out, Osman's Wish, fast out with Harmon Bale, showing speed, Corn Holly, and pushing up Windaroo Tavern. They go into that first corner. Windaroo Tavern pushes through to take the lead over Harmon Bale and go into third, Corn Holly, Osman's Wish. Further back, Rumble Ghost, and followed by Turn the Key, Velocity Larnabout up the straight, Windaroo Tavern clear, and wins from Harmon Bale, Corn Holly third, then followed by Rumble Ghost fourth, and further back we had Osman's Wish. Velocity Lani, Turn the Key, and Broken Halos. Windaroo Tavern pushes through onto that first corner to take the lead and come away to win. In a time of 22:32, Harmon Bale number 7 second, Corn Holio number 6 third, and number 3 Rumble Ghost. So 5, 7, 6, and 3, 22:32. Windaroo Tavern the winner for Greta Thompson. 7 Harmon Bale second, Rhonda Esri, and 6 Corn Holio, Michael Pandalakis. And Rumble Ghost is in fourth place. 1 3/4 by 2, 1 3/4 by 2, 22:32, so 5, 7, 6, and 3. Windaroo Tavern the winner, start number 22, win number 6. Defeats Harmon Bale and Corn Holio from Rumble Ghost. So 1 3/4 by 2, 1 3/4 by 2, and time of 22:32. The numbers are 5, 7, 6, and 3, 5, 7, 6, and 3.